Now, reality TV stars Todd and Julie Chrisley are set to report to federal prison. They're expected to arrive by noon to separate prisons in Florida, about 2 hours from each other. Both are serving sentences on bank fraud and tax evasion. Todd Chrisley was sentenced to 12 years. Julie was sentenced to 7. The couple show Chrisley Knows Best first debuted in 2014. Final episodes filmed prior to their trial. They're scheduled to debut sometime this year.